The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset? It's truly moving! The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Snorlax is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The Blue Corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Lugia starts to attack. Blown away by Aeroblast! It couldn't take it! It's down! Seedra is sent out. The Blue Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The Blue Corner calls their Pokémon back. Clefable is sent out. Its stats rose. The Red Corner keeps gaining stats. Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The Blue Corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Rushing blow! It went down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A beautiful attack! Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The Blue Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bagon desperately holds on. Phagon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Bam! It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ice beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. That hurt. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Energy Ball hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Robopass is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack missed! Cacnea protects itself. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Cacnea starts to attack. Oh! Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Robopass had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Cacnea protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The move fails. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Krellum is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. That hurt. Slammed him. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.